In this tutorial, we're going to take a look at audio setup and audio output configuration in Pixera. And in order to do so, I have imported already some audio files, as you can see. And the first thing I'd like to show you is the inspector. As you can see, for audio files in the inspector, you can find quite easily and fast your sample rate and bit rate settings, as well as the audio channels. So at audio channel count of 2 for this audio file states that we have a stereo file in use. Now if I'd like to import audio onto my timeline, all I have to do is just drag and drop it onto our timeline. As you can see, Pixera draws the waveform immediately. Let's add another one. There we go, so 2 audio files imported. And one thing that's different from video or picture files is when you use opacity key framing in here, the opacity is replaced by the actual volume of the audio file. So our keyframing here, as well as this value here, will always influence the volume of the file. Same goes for mute layer. Mute layer will just basically mute the layer. Now, when it comes to audio output configuration, you can find in your layer settings, if you scroll down, the audio bass channel settings. And those again are linked to your actual audio settings in the settings. And for stereo playback, you always want to consider assigning 2 channels, because we need 2 channels for stereo playout. So for our first layer, it would be 1 and 2. The 2 doesn't show here in the settings. And for our next layer, we're then going to start by audio bass channel 3, because 1 and 2 is already assigned for our first layer. Now in our settings, in the audio settings, you can find your driver and device assignments. So Pixera supports ASIO, WDMKS and Wasapi, and depending on what devices you have attached or available on your PC, you can then change between, in my case, Motu, MicroBook, audio card, sound card, ASIO low latency driver, Realtek, or even the Windows devices, as you can see. So NVIDIA, you can even play it from your graphics card or the regular PC devices, as you can see. Thank you for watching.